How long does it take on average from startup to get to $1 million? 7 to 10 years. Have you heard of people doing it sooner? Yes. Why? What is it that enables them to do that? What I know, hand on heart, is the difference between a 7 to 10 year journey and a 2 to 4 year journey is your ability to execute on the priorities that are most important and most consequential to you achieving your mission goals. It's not that these people have found a way or approached NASA and gone, if we pay you extra dollars, can you give us extra hours in the day? Everybody has the same 24 hours in the day. The question is, how much do you value yours? Most people have such a high level of disregard for their own time that they'll actually occupy time doing shitty stuff that is non-consequential when it comes to business growth, even personal growth. Your relationship with time has to be, this is what I'm here to do. When you have a planning structure around you, you get the opportunity to experience more life than anybody. Because I can fit more life into one day than most of you can fit into 1 week. Because my time is not only structured, but I protect it. But let's understand, the ability to plan has to be driven by an awareness that time is the most precious resource and you need to start acting like it. I have learned how to hack time in such a way that even my diet has followed suit. Like I do what's called the intermittent fasting schedule, and I only eat, most days I eat once a day. Not only do I have more energy and I'm more healthy, guess what else I have? I have 2 hours that you don't. I can come in at 8:30 or 9 a.m. in the morning and I can basically do back-to-backs, meetings, connects, strategy, everything. Until 4:30, 5 o'clock in the afternoon, I can get up and go home and I'm like, she's apples, mate. When you have a good relationship with time and you know what you're here to do and you just get on with doing it, guess what? You've just started a life, or you are conducting a way of life that most people dream of.